are back live here on Raw. And here comes one of the hottest tag team combinations in the World Wrestling Federation. Ladies and gentlemen, early tonight, Billy and Chuck tried to present Kane with one of those spiffy new headbands.
Yeah, just check out what the in-great Kane did. I mean, why would you look a gift horse in the mouth?
Early tonight.
Hey, we come to bring you something to kind of liven you up a little bit. You're going to treat us like that? No, I don't think so. Do you know who we are?
You know who I am?
Yeah, we're Billy and Chucky. Billy
and Chuck. Double-teaming Kane for refusing to accept their headband offer.
Well, JR, you know that headband. Whoa, look out!
Kane! The Billy and Chuck like the color red. And they're going to see a lot of red. The big red machine in this matchup.
And I think Kane got... Well, I think he's going to give a few gifts during this little match. But I don't think Billy and Chucky are going to like what he's dishing out.
Kane hit that ring and Billy and Chuck making an action. They don't want any part of Kane and
well,
wait a minute! I thought it was going to be a handicap match!
It is! Kane and the Big Show against Billy and Chuck. That's Billy and Chuck's handicap.
You got that right, they're trapped.
The longer they come, the bigger they get.
Kane's already clotheslined both Billy and Chuck to the floor here. Oh, look out.
Tag team matchup here. Kane and the Big Show. I thought it was a...
Watch it.
A real classy gesture by the Big Show earlier tonight to shake Kane's hand because it was Kane who picked the Big Show up, all 500 pounds of him, and put the Big Show over the top rope and eliminated the 500-pounder at the Royal Rumble.
And that was on my list of top five surprises at the Royal Rumble. I've never seen anything like that. Single-handedly, Kane lifted the Big Show up just like a body slam and just threw him right over the top rope. I've never seen it done. Because it's never been done, right?
Exactly right. So to come our big main event, Triple H and The Rock against Y2J and Kurt Angle. Our fans here in Greenville. And, Chucky really wanted to get a tag and tags in his partner, Billy. Man, this Big Show. Just, folks, look at the size of this man. Start with those size 22 5E boots and work your way up.
He just swatted Chucky's foot away. Delivered one of his own.
So knocking down and Billy and Chuck and Kane, the big red machine, looking for some flying time.
Oh, look out!
Kane knocked off balance. Big Show thrown in those ropes that took Kane off the top rope. And now Billy and Chuck.
Did Big Show do that intentionally?
I don't think so. I don't think he did.
He just ran over there and hit the rope somehow and knocked Kane right off.
He may be hurt and look at the famouser on the Big Show by the Billy.
Hey, Chuck,
on the phone on the outside. Wait a damn minute.
What a huge upset, JR. The two biggest individuals in the World Wrestling Federation beaten by Chucky and Billy. Well, look at this.
Here's how that went down. The fingers are bad enough, but look at Chucky on the outside. Big Show putting the kick down. Billy and Chuck just robbed the Big Show and Kane, and Kane may be hurt. But God gave it all.